Well, you guys are still on Christmas holidays for a little while. So you get the fun job of not really being on holidays, but actually helping me, right?
Yeah.
What do we got to do today?
Bed the heifers.
Bed the heifers.
Move a calf out and move
Oh, yep,
cows.
yeah, move cows. How do we move cows?
So we wait till the cattle trailer gets here.
Grandpa, yep.
And then Grandpa is gonna back the trailer in to the barnyard, and we're gonna take a cow out of its stall and lead it into the trailer.
Should we just show them maybe? Would that be fun?
Yeah.
Okay. And yes, you said the new calf. Do you remember the new calf's name?
Mittens.
Mittens. So he mittens out, bed the heifers. Move cows to grandpa's and some from grandpa's back home. Shall we get started? One extra week of holidays.
One or two extra.
Yeah, one or two weeks. One for sure. Weeds make snow. Because
they have made snow on them. Then what if the leaves fall? Then boom, snow on them.
Is that how it works? Thank you.
everyone, watch this.
Good.
Okay, so we gotta work fast, hard and fast.
Okay.
Now I know what to do.
Okay.
I'm too excited.
You gonna say hi, guys? You guys gonna say hi? Ear tags are on the ears.
What?
Good now, you know where you are.
Okay, and we've got lots around the spawner. And by that I mean lots.
Better two? No? Okay, well, I would say that, oh, slippery, guys. Good Kathy. Wanna say bye? Well, I think that's a pretty decent morning. Heifers bedded, a few cows moved around, and you in a nice dry spot out here, and a whole bunch of fresh straw. We'll see you guys next time.